Hi, my name is Mackenzie. Hi everyone, my name is Mackenzie. Today, on Trans Day of Visibility, I am going to be watching a few of my scenes as Mackenzie, a few of the old ones, and I'm going to just talk about them and look at them and take a trip down memory lane. It's gonna be fun, so let's do this.
I made the wrong call, and I'm very sorry.
It's okay. I know you were looking out for me.
I think there are quite a few people here that are looking out for you. Use whatever bathroom.
One of the things that I wanted to show in this storyline is that actually so often the students, the peers, are way more accepting of queer students than, say, the parents or the teachers. And also showing that Susan made a mistake in making her have to use the disabled toilets, but it wasn't about blaming people, it was just being honest about how you look after and support trans people, and when you make a mistake you just adjust, and that's all there is to it.
I was born in Bourke. I lived there until Mum left Dad when I was about 10.
Well, how come I don't remember you? Because I was friends with everyone in primary school.
You did know me. You just knew me as Michael.
It was intense. I remember being in the writer's room and planning this first storyline. We were looking at ways in which we can organically educate, you know, the characters and, you know, thus the audience about what it is to be a trans person and the struggles you face. And that one, dead naming, was one that came up quite a bit. And I was quite reticent to put Mackenzie's old name in, because that's such a massive thing to have to say. Quite a harrowing thing to hear, you know, when you're a trans person. I can't speak for everyone, but at least for me, when I hear my old name, it makes me very anxious and it makes me very upset. And so for Mackenzie to have to say it herself, that was massive. And I was kind of against it at the beginning, her having to do that, but we kind of had to, so that Yashvi would know their connection at a young age. It was also an opportunity to teach people about dead naming and how difficult that is. This next one, very emotional to film. I was very nervous to see it come out and to see what people's reactions to it would be.
And my planned response was, because I support you unconditionally, same as how I love you.
I'm doing this for me, and only me.
I know.
One of the things that I wanted to show in this surgery storyline is, it is not for anyone else. This surgery doesn't make you a girl or a boy. You already are. Your gender identity isn't based on your biology or what you are physically. It's your identity. It's the essence of who you are. She wasn't doing it for Richie. She wasn't doing it to make her a girl. She wasn't doing it because that's what you have to do, because not all trans people want to have surgery, and that's okay. Looking back at all these scenes, I'm just really proud of what we've been able to, the stories that we've been able to tell for Mackenzie. I think we've done them justice. I hope we have. But I'm really proud of what we've done.